we tried Adani today. Somehow, you know, all the group members participated. All of a sudden, the quantity, the quantum, the open interest increased in the next 15 minutes. So, won't believe the average 15 minute volume was 40,000-45,000, and we all traded somewhat closer to 3 lakh shares, 100 put, if you just check and see on NSE open interest. So, that's how, you know, all our stop losses were hit. Even I lost money according to that stop loss. So the idea is that you don't need to jump. You know, the price was rising and at the same time the put premium was rising. So it should, you know, whatever, you know, the price which I give you, just stay onto it. Don't just jump onto it. You will certainly get, but this is not the way to buy. Just wait for the right time, right points to buy, and then only you will make money. So if you trade in quantities, there is operator sitting there for sure, and he is there to eat your profits. Okay, so everybody's stop loss was hit just because of high open interest, which was not there since morning. So if you can see, so it's a winner. I mean, it cracked down to 115 rupees 50 paisa. It has made you know, lowered lows. The earlier low was 116.20. So it is just trying. So next support stands at 113.20. Then next target stands at 106 rupees. See, altogether, all stocks are dying. Okay, there is no fresh momentum. There is lack of participation on buying side. So probably the momentum has all squeezed. There is no interest at this point in time. So any crack, any big crack in Nifty will bring a horrifying situation in this market. So just be prepared.
Okay, sir.
Sir, Bodal Chemicals. Adani Enterprises.
Adani Enterprises.
Adani Enterprises target 106 rupees. So we'll recheck once it, you know, hits 106, and then we'll see.
Sir, Bodal
Chemicals holding 100 put option.
Sorry. Sir, if you're holding, see, I have a lot of responsibility once I give you a call, right? I cannot straight away say that you buy two and zero is your stop loss. So there is, exactly. I just try to save, exactly. But it's a good shot. I think 106, if it comes in first 15 days, then this can grow to 4, 4.5, 5 rupees. So it is all, you know, I mean, somewhat we hit together, so that we are a bunch of people. So maybe open interest just took a toll on Adani Enterprises today.